Hello, and welcome to Elspec's Quick Tip video series. This tip involves using Sapphire to create an IEEE1668 graph. The IEEE1668 standard was recently ratified in 2017, and it basically goes over how to test equipment for voltage sags, the type of equipment you would want to use, but also how to interpret the data and the results. One of the great powers of Sapphire is it has the ability to create these graphs instantly. So what we have here is we have a trend plot from a couple months worth of data, and as you can see, there are some sag events. Now if we want to look at these based on the 1668 standard, we would go to Actions, Add a New Chart, Scatter Event, Next. Then we're going to select IEEE1668, Next, Type 1, which is a single phase sags, and Finish. Now, as you can see, we have a lot of sags on here, so I'm going to hide this real quick to maximize it. This is basically it's considered the safe zone that equipment should not malfunction for sags based in here. These, however, are outside of the safe zone, which means from those two events, it is potential that there would have been some form of equipment problem. As you can see, using Sapphire to generate these graphs is very quick, and with just a glance, we were able to see that yes, there is potentially a problem at this location. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like us on Facebook, connect with us on LinkedIn, and subscribe to us on YouTube. Have a great day.